mindful fire. I will end badly, I know, beaten by illness or my own body or a foe. I'm no Greek hero, and I've lived long enough to see the end of better men. I know this now as I stand unbeaten and unbowed, and take mental note that I am not now my victory, nor will I then be my defeat. I am more. I am virtue made manifest if I but embrace the knowledge of it. So bring smiling victory or snarling defeat to me, dressed in silk or rags. The latest fashions interest me little. There is an eternally blazing fire right here in my chest that I must mindfully husband now, as I hope to then. The easy one being but mere training for the hard one, there, just there on the horizon.